Well, it's evident to most of us it's been a wet winter all across Northern California, and all that rain has caused flooding across the region, from the foothills to the valley to the Bay Area. Water has been covering streets and it's damaged homes. But that's not the only problem that we could be facing. Our recent rain has some scientists concerned that the water left behind could cause earthquakes.
New tonight, CBS 13's Drew Balea explains the three things that may lead to an increase in seismic activity.
Californians are accustomed to earthquakes. Just today, there were over 100 small earthquakes in the state. But could recent weather events create an increase in seismic activity?
When you disturb the stress environment of the Earth, you can potentially cause earthquakes.
John Rundle, a geology professor at UC Davis, says it's possible.
It is something that we sort of speculate about over lunch.
He says three things could cause more quakes. The first is lots of water sinking into the ground.
And basically lubricate, if you will, the faults that are down there.
Since October 1st, nearly 30 inches of rain has fallen in the Sacramento Valley. That's 189% above normal. And in the foothills?
More than 6 feet of rain since October. And that is more than 212% above normal.
All the water must go somewhere, and sometimes it takes earth with it. Rundle says a massive mudslide, acres and acres in size, could release tension on the plates.
That could allow the existing tectonic forces to cause the fault to slip.
And finally, the weight of large man-made bodies of water could cause shifting below. 6 years after filling the Oroville Reservoir, there was a surprise 5.6 magnitude earthquake in an area not known for them.
That followed a period of drawdown of the water and then a rapid refilling.
So should you be worried? Rundle says, not really.
It would be unusual.
Now Rundle says it could take years for there to be an impact seen by the huge amount of rain that we've had. He says it's also difficult to connect the dots and prove what exactly causes any particular earthquake.